Greetings, Eric Packer, New Zealand naturopath, author of Candida Crusher, and formulator of the CanXida range of products. I'm going to talk about Candida Auris today. So I've been reading up on this Candida and watching it on the internet for a little while now, and it's a new form of Candida they've discovered. Well, there are so many types of yeast out there, and the tests I do, we look for up to 400 different types of yeast, but Candida is just one strain. There are so many strains. There's now around 20 to 25 types of Candida that we find in people. It used to be about like 17, 18, it's gone up to about 25. So Auris is a new one they've discovered. There's probably hundreds more they haven't even discovered. So this one can be particularly nasty because it doesn't seem to be anti-fungal drugs don't seem to be really effective for it. And people in hospital are dying with this. Up to 60% of people they're detecting with Candida Auris are getting it into the urinary tract or the respiratory tract. Especially if they're immunocompromised, in fact, dying from this fungal infection. So doctors are finally starting to realize that Candida can kill people. It can get into different parts of the body. I just wish they'd understand that there are many forms of Candida that can get into the system and create immune dysfunction for years, and they're brushed under the table. They're not taken seriously. Doctors still believe that Candida only affects the genital tract or the oral tract, but they don't believe it can really wreck the gut and get in systemically. It can get in systemically and create a problem without you having AIDS or being seriously immunocompromised. We've got many, many scientific reports now showing that people can get yeast infection and stay sick for years and immunocompromised until it's cleared up. But Candida auris is a particularly nasty one for people who are already very immunocompromised. So I want you to just take note of that. There's a new type of Candida they've discovered. It's proven to be quite deadly. Antifungal drugs are not really countering it. And it's especially bad if you've already got other forms of Candida. So that's why it's good for you to detect Candida. Check out my questionnaire at yeastinfection.org. And please do the questionnaire. If you think you've got a problem with Candida, check out the Candida Crusher program. Check out our CanXida products that help against a huge range. I don't know how effective they are against Candida auris, but I know that the CanXida range are effective against all the forms of Candida that I've come up with so far. And there are new strains I'm finding, Candida dublinensis, for example, in Sweden. I'm seeing this one quite a lot. We've got the paralopsilosis, we've got the tropicalis, we've got so many different strains. And I'm finding that the CanXida range pre- and post-testing is working really well, so I'm pleased about that. But I've yet to see Candida auris pop up in a stool test. I haven't seen it yet. And no doubt I will be seeing it sometime in the future. So thanks for tuning in. I just thought I'd give you all a heads up out of that. Don't forget to click on the link below if you haven't got my report. And please subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it.